government has admitted it hasn't treated homeowners fairly after forcibly taking their homes to make way for new infrastructure. The 7 News reported first it's ordered changes and ordered more compensation to be paid.
Shelley Jensen's home of 16 years will be bulldozed to make way for the WestConnex motorway.
It has been my anchor.
She's not only packing, but cleaning. Shelley says she's been threatened with a fine if her house isn't cleaned for a handover, despite the imminent demolition.
The whole thing is just heartless and terrifying.
Today, the government admitted its treatment of families hasn't been good enough.
We can always do better, and the response that we've had today really does improve the system substantially.
Under the reforms, compensation for homeowners will increase nearly $50,000 to $75,000 and can be backdated 2 years. There will be a fixed 6-month negotiation for acquisitions, and families who stay briefly after the transfer will no longer have to pay rent. Residents aren't sold.
They've stressed us out. They've just ignored us. They've dictated the terms and what they will pay, regardless of our valuations.
A review of the acquisition process was finished nearly 2.5 years ago, but only released today. During that time, about 1,000 families have gone through a process which the government admits isn't fair.
Mr. Beard hasn't had some road to Damascus conversion where he's woken up this morning and said, finally, I think I better give a measure of justice to these families. He's doing this because he's in political trouble.
Lee Jelicek, 7 News.